Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Stonekeep. We're just going to jump right back in here. Before we get too far in, however, I am going to backtrack because Smo suggested that I go back to one of the back rooms, I know which room he's talking about, and snag the scroll of shield because I will be needing it later in the game. The room we're headed towards is, I believe, this one right here down this hall. So we're going to run down there real quick. And I'm just gonna grab the scroll and bolt. And we shouldn't have a problem of it, ideally. And it's not that room, it's this one. And then we are going to kinda go a little further and run! The thing just stands there, so we don't need to kill it, and this is what we were looking for. Shield rune. The target is protected from ranged attacks. And I'm gonna have to note that down. I assume that protects me from, like, arrows, crossbow bolts, and probably also spells, and if that is the case, that is going to be probably incredibly useful. There. Run! Alright, and that Throgg can just stay there because I don't believe it has anything of value on it, so we'll just keep going. And Smo also suggested that last episode at the very end, right before I got pasted, we found that statue that was carrying, like, it had, like, arms full of weapons and stuff, and he suggested that from it I take the eye and the sword, because apparently the sword is a really good weapon, and Drake is trained with swords anyway, so that's what I was gonna do, so we should be okay. But first, we have to kill this thing. And I'm going to rescribe the rune on it here, because I actually don't want, I just want the basic fiery death rune. Because the empowered one seems to really chew through a lot of mana unnecessarily, so I'm just gonna burn things with the normal one so we can conserve it a little bit. I know there's a bunch of these things in here, and I really don't want to waste mana. I can help it. Fine, if you want to just stay there, you can just stay there. Where's he at? Oh my goodness. Hi guys. Hi guys. Ideally, I want to get them all clumped up at one part. My attempt like a stunning dart or something, but no. And he's just standing there like an idiot, so what are you gonna do? Aside from burn. Well, that's one, which means I'm going to save. Because these guys are kind of a pain. Where'd that other one get off to? There he is. Another one. Meandering about somewhere, whatever. What we want is this, okay. Well, what have we here? This is, shh, be quiet, there might be guards. Okay. Oh well, yes, I suppose so. Anyways, this is a fine example of a statue of Throggy, the Throgg god. From my studies, I believe Throggy to be an aspect of Kulkum. Alright, and we want the red eye, because apparently it's one of, like, the orbs, and we want the sword. So there. Red eye and the sword. I'm just gonna leave the rest there. Okay, I'm gonna pull up my map real quick. And we're probably just gonna make a break for it. So, here we go. Bye! Oh, he did get a swing off on us. And we're gonna save again. Dang it. Alright, so I want to see what these items are that we just snagged here. Through my ridiculous inventory here. A Throgg Runecaster, Azrael's Orb. Okay, and the sword is just a stone sword. And map-wise... Let's see here... I assume this is like just an empty room here, but I'm gonna go check that. I also wanna kinda just do anything. Some of the orbs have limited uses apparently. And he's got a shield on him now. Let me see here. I don't remember if we get quickness. Okay, so Azrael's orb grants quickness. But only a limited number of times. Gotcha. Again, real quick here. Okay, I want to check this thing up here because I remember there was like something in there that electrocuted us, and I want to see if it's anything I can mess with now. Also no. Alright. Let me see if I have anything in my inventory that... Maybe the stone sword. No, you fool! That's what you get. You brought that one on yourself. Okay. So nothing from that. We equip our rune caster that's almost out of charges here. And I'm gonna actually note that part down on my map really quick. And shock thing. I don't know what it's supposed to be. And, I'm gonna go back to that Throgg statue and see if I can't loot more stuff from it. Because if I can take other stuff, I'm gonna take other stuff. I wanna see if I can get its other eye at the very least. Getting lost already. Let's see, left, and then left again. It's not this path. It is this one. Bye, bro. Whatever. Okay. Yoink! Oh god! Poopy doom gas! Okay, charges. So, we're gonna go with this one. And I've done that. Dang it. Come on, I'm not gonna play your game. You can sit there and shield block all you want. I'm still gonna fireball the crap out of you. Okay, fine. You can just stay right there. Seriously, bro. Give up. Seriously. Come on. Come on. Get a dick. Quit being a dick, you dick. really, I don't even know that we need to... Dang it. I don't even know that we need to be in here. Not looking like it. I was kind of also curious if there were any secrets in here. However, to say that little bit of curiosity. Everzorb, do your thing and do it quick. Come on now. Aha! There is one. And right. Fuck off, you douchey bastard. Okay, now follow me all the way back. Come on. Come on. Come on, if you want to be a dick, then I'm gonna just lure you back here and then leave you. Okay. Is there a button? Nope. And we are out of manas, at least in this staff. Got 25 more. And Drake's almost dead. I'll feed him some poo. Drake, you're a pig. I do not understand what is up with, like, this one in particular being impervious to fire. There. And he is still coming. Oh my gosh. Okay, now I'm just reloading. Because this is going to end up with me dying and I'm going to rage. I have to remain calm, or I'll fall off the bandwagon or something. Okay, so we know we can't go up there. We have to go through here and deal with this dickweed. Maybe if I avoid him. I think he might be on, like, a patrol route, actually. Oh, wow, if you don't have enough power in your rune staff, it just uses the power remaining and doesn't even do anything for you. That's kind of a dick move for developers. Come on. Go a square. I don't fucking know. I'm actually gonna... Dang it. Wrong button. Alright, what other runes have I got here? I'm gonna experiment. See, spell don't care, shrinkage, magic that floats, more fiery death. More power! No, go back, shrink. Yes, okay. I'm gonna shrink this bastard. Come at me, bro! He is getting smaller. What the hell? He's become Mondo-sized again. Maybe not. I don't know. Stone sword. It's stabbing time. No, do not throw that away. And throw on a shield. And now we pray. Sword him. This is ridiculous. I mean, I'm sorry, but one, like, random Throgg should not be able to handle a full party. I just, wow. Jesus, that was damn ridiculous. Okay, so let's look around, see if there's a button here. I'm gonna save again, against my better judgment. Okay, buttons. I bet it has something to do with the statue, to be honest. Hammer? No, that just kills the whole party, okay. Spear. Also kills the whole party. I have a feeling this is the you're only allowed one weapon thing. I wanna play with Zai again. Hee. Silly statue. Can I punch the wall? No. Can't walk through it. Man. Now that I know there's a secret there though, that's at least something. Now I can meander around for 45 minutes figuring out how to open it. Orb of Afri, show me the way! Okay. Guess we can kinda look around a little bit here. There are a lot of walls to cover, and since we can't sidestep, this is going to take a lot longer than it needs to. Guys probably know exactly where this thing is, and you're just sitting there like face-palming so hard because I'm sure it's pretty obvious and I'm just being retarded, as I usually do. Okay, I'm betting it's not in this damn hall. Is it up by the statue? No, that's right, we can't turn. Wait, what was... Don't try touching the wall behind the statue either. Can I? Oh, that's right. I have this amulet. It's like an amulet of Throgg, ain't it? Alright. Can I do stuff now? Nope. The statue's still in kill mode. Can I go through the wall? Dang it. Hold up. Freaking necklace. Is there anything I can do with it? Not apparently. Items, because I believe that is like a Throggish necklace or something. Yeah, Throgg pendant. I don't know, folks. I wonder if we're wearing that, if we can mess with that thing that shocks us. So we're gonna try and see if that does anything. And if not, I'm going to be kind of at a loss as to what to do. And I will probably close the video there and wait for one of you guys to tell me, hey, you're being retarded, do this. I'm sure Smo will come to my rescue. Nothing. Can I get the Drama Llama music? Alright, well in that case, like I said, I'm going to just save it and call it here. Drop me a comment if you know what to do, and if I don't have anything by, this will be going, next episode will be up Friday, so if I don't have anything by like midday Thursday, I'll just Google it, but I would rather let you guys kind of interact and, you know, prod me along a little bit, give me vague hints even. So, like I said, I'm calling it. Thanks for watching. Apologies for the short episode, but I will see you all next time.